win then, as Hogg goes in to bowl to Gower, and he hits this on the offside, but straight to cover, or virtually straight to Hughes. He just had to run a little bit to his right to field that ball. Yes, it's been good to see England getting about the task in a very positive way indeed. Randall and Gower have made it all look fairly comfortable since lunch. Hogg still bowling round the wicket to the left-handed Gower, runs away from us, bowls to him, and he drives it through the covers, but he's going down to deep third man. Will they come back for the second? Yes, they will, and England have won by 7 wickets. As the throw comes in, over the bell to McLean.
Miller up to McLean again, short of a length in that hurry. He's caught a slip, caught by Brearley. A little stab shot by McLean, who really has had his difficulties against Miller in this series so far, and the ball not turning as he expected, going off the top shoulder of the outside edge, and Brearley, who is such a good, safe slip fielder, took the catch, and now it looks very much as though England are on the road.